freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
Done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
Thank you for releasing me.
Big Norks up ahead are wearing armor, and in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
word of caution, little one. Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
He's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
can't believe how fast you found so much stolen treasure. Hop aboard for the Magic Crafter's World if you're ready.
Welcome to Magic Crafters. I want you to release the dragons, reclaim our treasure, and recover the eggs from those pesky blue thieves.
When you see arrows like these, you can charge along with them to begin a supercharge.
Supercharge? Excellent!
Go ahead, try it.
Leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon, earning my wings.
Learn to fly. Got it.
Thank you.
Spyro, for recovering so many of our dragon eggs. Hop aboard for the Beastmaker's world if you're ready. Would you like to go?
To Wizard Peak. This is my favorite supercharged spot. Use it to bash those wizards.
Ah,
Spyro. Thank you for releasing me.
Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan's home world near the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan's home world? Waterfall. Sounds good.
Please do something about these green druids. They insist on moving everything in sight. Try combining your supercharge with jumping and gliding, and really explore the high caves.
Bugs, when I become big and strong like you, I'll squash them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible.
We'll be right back. You're not afraid of those big, noisy, gigantic, awful beasts, are you?
Of course not.
Oh, good. I didn't think so.
Releasing me. Spyro, if you keep this up, you'll learn all the tricks of the magic crafter's world.
These blue thieves have stolen eggs outside the magic crafter's world as well.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
thanks for releasing me, Spyro. You have no idea how long I've been trapped in Crystal. And, neither do I. Who are you again?
I'm out of here.
For recovering so many of our dragon eggs. Hop aboard for the Beastmaker's world if you're ready. Would you like to go?